Thank you. Excitement is in the air as OU and OSU fans prepare for an epic showdown this weekend.
Yeah, are you ready? The OSU campus is buzzing with anticipation. And down in Norman, they're confident the Sooners can win for the 9th time in a row. But for the first time in years, the Cowboys are favored to win. And OSU senior defensive end Jamie Blatnick says it's time they beat the Sooners.
Oh, last year's Bedlam, yeah. God, don't talk about that one. I mean, like I said, it's just I'm still upset about that one.
It could have fallen either way. I just felt like they made more plays, and we made a couple costly mistakes.
Well, the Sooners know the Pokes will give them a run for their money, but they're hoping senior Frank Alexander will be the disruptive force they need on D.
He's had a huge year, yeah. Everybody's recognized it. He just played at a different level than he did a year ago, and he's just been disruptive, whether it's pressures, sacks, tackles for loss, the fumble, forced fumble.
Well, up in Stillwater now, the tailgating preparations already underway.
Love it. Diehard fans already out there, allowed to begin staking their claim starting at 6 o'clock last night. So
even in all the weather.
It doesn't matter when you're a diehard fan.